sense though, my paranoia be fucking with me, bro. I just be lost.
Because you be thinking so much, bro.
I do, bro. But I can't turn it off.
Yeah,
you shouldn't turn it off, bro. You gotta accept it.
So how my main thing is, how do I control this shit?
Control what?
My thought process.
You can't suppress it. You gotta just... It has to be a relationship with your thoughts. You have to have conversations with your thoughts. You know what I mean? It's like pressure, you know? Pressure builds up and it'll just overload you.
Bro, you make me feel like I got somebody, you feel me? You be having my back. And you show me you got my back, you be mad consistent. That shit makes me happy as fuck. And I never took to men, because, bro, when I was younger, nigga, my mom used to get beat. And you know what I'm saying? She'll fuck with a nigga that used to beat her. I used to have to beat niggas up when I was little. Like, I'm talking, bro, it sounds crazy. You know, I'm 6-7 years old, biting niggas in their stomach and all types of crazy shit. Yes, nigga, that's my mom. I left a big ass scar. Niggas beating my mom in front of me, nigga. I'm biting they fucking flesh out of their stomach. All types of shit, you feel me? I be trying to find ground in my own mind. And it's like, I don't get no help in that aspect. But it's like, I go to like thinking like this, I've been tired. I'm tired of feeling tired, bro.
From the dark side in, does anybody here wanna be my friend? Want it all to end? Tell me when the fuck is it all gonna end? What's this in my head telling me I'm gonna end up dead? So save me.
Okay guys, so basically this is what I wanted to explain to you.